most popular show, Rishton Ka Chakravyuh, is up for some major drama ahead in the upcoming trial. Anami finally takes back the case from Satrupan and relieves Adhiraj. Anami is happy for Adhiraj and Sat surprises him by making a cake for him. Adhiraj and Anami spend happy time together. Meanwhile, Dheeru finds Anami along with Adhiraj. Dheeru had already warned Adhiraj to stay away from the members of Lal Mahal and thus he gets annoyed looking at Anami with him. Dheeru thus asks Anami to stay away from his son because it can create more trouble for him. Anami will thus decide to stay away from Adhiraj for his protection. This makes Adhiraj get angry, upset and disappointed. Anami will start to avoid Adhiraj and will not respond to his calls and messages. All this will leave Adhiraj in a very upset zone. Ultimately, he will muster up the courage to go to Lal Mahal to meet Anami. Adhiraj will finally confess his feelings to Anami. Now, what will happen to Anami's decision after Dheeru's warning? So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Prime Time for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.